Everything has been weird. I don't know what the fuck is going on in the earth right now. I don't know what to do. Seriously, you ever wake up in the morning and go, oh fuck, what happened to my life? I'm sure all of you have. This is a human thing. This isn't like, it doesn't pick and choose what's going to be weird. Everyone is having a shitty life right now. And it's hard. Everyone's like, what? Well, how are you still positive, man? Like, what the fuck? And I'm like, hey, what am I going to do? Just be an angry idiot on the internet? Like, everything? I can't do that. I can't live my life like that. So what I've done, I've chosen to go the opposite direction and just live my life for myself. I care about certain people, and that's the way it is. I wake up every morning and I say, I'm not gonna have a shitty day. I do something that makes me happy, and I set goals. I bought a calendar. It's fucking, it's crazy. I've never bought a calendar in my life because I don't really believe in time. It's made up. It's a concept. It's a social construct. So, anyways, I bought a calendar and I wrote like X amount of days till tour, X amount of days till Richmond, Virginia, and I looked every day in the store. I was like, I can't wait. I can't wait. We picked bands that really good to do this. We only got to pick like, give us like 20 cities you want to play, and I was like, I want to play Richmond, Virginia, and here we are, and I'm really happy to be here, but I had a countdown going. And that's what I guess in a roundabout way, what I'm trying to say is that you have to give yourself something to look forward to in your life, especially when everything around you is just making you miserable. So I find that when I wake up in the morning and I'm like, oh shit, yeah, that's only 5 days away, I feel really good, and it gives me something to look forward to, and then I get to do it. It's like a kid on Christmas, except you can do it every single day for anything you want, as long as it makes you happy. Just find something to look forward to. I hope maybe today was one of those days. I want to be here and, I don't know, just find your happiness and hang on to it.